Good morning, children. I am Sonal ma'am from Sanskriti School. How are you all? We miss you all a lot. Welcome to My Pace, My Space. Today, we are going to study maths. And in this, we'll be revising all the concepts which we have learned in the previous sessions. So, what are we waiting for? Let's get started. Mathematics activity 9. Dear students, it's time to revise numbers 1 to 100, number names 1 to 100, number comparison, tens and ones, before, after and between numbers, ascending and descending order, and do some mental math. Please find attached the necessary information related to this content. These are the answers to written activity given in the previous session. I know you did it all correct. Time to revise what we have learned so far. The duration of this session is 30 to 45 minutes. At the end of the session, children will be able to read and write numbers up to 100, determine larger and smaller of the two numbers, spell and write number names, arrange numbers in order, recognize the position of a digit as tens or ones. It's time to revise. Let us begin the magic of revision. So, let us start with numbers. Write the correct missing number. Are you ready? Yes, I know you all are super excited. Write the missing number. What do we do in missing numbers? We write the numbers in the blank spaces. Now when we'll take the first question, the number is 34. And the number that comes after 34 is 35. So in the blank space, we are supposed to write 35. Then it is 36. And the number that comes after 36 is 37. Very good. And then it is written 38. In the same manner, we'll do rest of the questions. Now it is time to spell the numbers, or we are supposed to write the number names for the given numbers. First is done for you. The number is 12. So we have written the spelling or the number name, that is TWELVE, 12. In the same manner, we write for rest of the given numbers. Now we are supposed to match the numbers with the number names. I know you all are super excited to do this. So we'll match the number with the number name. Okay. Fill the bag with correct symbol, that is less than or greater than or equal to. Do you remember the story of alligator? Alligator eats the bigger number. So when we take number 16 and 14, which is the bigger number? 16 is the bigger number. So alligator is opening a big mouth to eat number 16. Yes. So the bigger number is 16. So alligator tries to eat number 16. Okay. Similarly, we'll do rest of the questions. Great going, children. Let us have some more fun. And I'm so happy that you all remembered the concepts which we learned in the previous sessions. Now it's time to do place value. That is, write tens and ones for the given number. Okay. The number is 53. So we are supposed to write how many tens and how many ones? So in 53, there are 5 tens. 5 tens means? Very good. 5 tens means 50. And how many ones are there? 3 ones are there. In the same way, we'll do for rest of the numbers. Now we are supposed to write before, between, and after numbers. We'll take the first number. In this, we are supposed to write the before number. How do we write the before number? We start counting backward. Okay, so when we take number 6 and we count backward, we get the number? Yes, very good. We get the number 5. So we'll write here 5. Okay, now we'll write the between number. What is a between number? When the number is missing between the two given numbers. Okay, now we'll start with 7. The next number is missing and then we have 9. So we'll start counting from 7 and the number that comes next to 7 is 8 and the 9. Okay, so we'll write the missing between number. Now we'll go to after numbers. What we do in after numbers? We start counting forward. When we take number 3 and we start counting forward, what is the next number we get? Very good. We get number 4. Now you know how to do it. So in the same manner, we'll do all the questions. Okay, now comes the caterpillars, buses, and trucks need to be arranged in ascending order for the circus show. Get them ready for the show by writing the numbers below in ascending order. What do we do in ascending order? We write from the smallest number to the biggest number. Very good. What is ascending order? When we start writing the numbers from smallest number to the biggest number. This is called arranging numbers in ascending order. So we have to arrange all the numbers in ascending order. Now we are supposed to write the number in order from greatest to the smallest. Okay, what is greatest to the smallest? Do you remember? Yes, when we arrange the numbers in descending order, we do, the arrangement is done by writing numbers from the largest to the smallest. So all the given sets needs to be arranged from the largest to the smallest number. Okay. Now it is time for mental math. Following are the given questions which are supposed to be done, and I know you'll be able to do it super, super fast because we have already revised all these, right? Bravo! You are fantastic! I hope you all enjoyed the session. Bye! See you soon!